fucking race.
Fucking race day. And was like, wow, this is a real motocross track. Like, this is what motocross is supposed to be. So it's cool to come back here for the regional. I love being back racing again. I took a little bit, probably a 4-year absence. But now I'm coming out and racing some plus classes. I'm having a lot of fun.
It's fun watching you out here. Me and Kevin Coase, Edward Nelson, your moto earlier, and I said, you know, if Jimmy shows up in Loretta Lynn's in that plus 25, plus 30, I'm going to do stroke, top five. But is that your goal, go to Loretta's, or is this just kind of a fun deal?
No, I'm going to Loretta's. I want to win plus 25, and I want to be decent. Pro sport. I mean, I feel like I could have had that pro sport win earlier, but I crashed in the first lap after I pulled the whole shot. So my speed's coming back. I've only been back on the bike for a couple months, so I think by the time the Loretta's rolls around, I'll be ready to battle for a win plus 25.
Jimmy, everybody's excited you're here. Everybody, Richard White, myself included. It just brings. I'm announcing up there. I'm going at. 2005, 2006. You got Frank Menard, Jimmy Albertson, Cunningham, Tyler Warren. You know, just y'all's whole generation, and it's really cool to see. The speed is still there. The enthusiasm and the smile is still there. That's how. That's why you're one of the fan favorites, buddy.
Yeah, I appreciate it. You know, I lost that smile for a little while and took an absence. You know, I was absent from racing for a little bit, but you know, being away from something really makes you appreciate how much you love it. And these guys are my family, Rich,
all you guys, you know, Greg. Kitchen, you know, like everybody here around this whole community, man, their family. So it's good to be back. Good to be back with family again.
All right, how about your sponsors? Who do you want to thank?
Definitely, first and foremost, Gas. They've been kind of helping my comeback tour here, supporting me with bikes and everything like that. But, I mean, there's a ton of other people. Fast, Health, obviously. Rainer Training Facility, Robbie Rainer. A couple months back, I was kind of scratching my head on what to do, just really in life in general. Like, how am I going to get motivated to, you know, be happy again, basically.
And be doing what you've always been doing.
Yeah, and you know, he's like, come up, stay at my facility, come and train with the boys, just get back into the rhythm. And since I've been back in the hustle and the grind of just the day-to-day, I mean, I'm starting to really enjoy life again. So, yeah, like I said, it's just good to be back at the races. Like, thank RTC, obviously, Rainer Training Facility, Gas, Fast House, Bell Helmets, Alpine Star Boots, everybody else who I forgot, Recluse Clutches, 180. There's a ton of people that help me out. Everyone's awesome. They know who they are.
Jimmy, on behalf of Greg Swinski and Richard White, just want to say we all love you, man. All
right, yeah, I love you guys. You guys are family. You guys know that. All
right, go get some water and chill out. Cool down.
Did you get the photo? Let's do one more right here.
All
right.
Are you going down to second anywhere? Try to stay on the second gear at all costs.
Is that cool?
Oh, yeah.
Bass fly, dude.
Bass. I'm gonna show you my bass and I'm gonna kick that ass. How about that? Kick it or eat it.
Where you going?
I don't know. I was talking to Greg about that.
I'm not gonna go as far as
good intentions.
Racing guys my own age is a lot easier. But yeah, they're still 10 years younger than me, some of them, but.
So I like the fist gloves, and then when I got my package full of gloves, they also came with these badass riding socks, which I usually don't even wear riding socks, I just wear whatever pain bullshit I've got time, so. I'm so factory now.
Yeah, those are pretty fire.
They are very fun.
That one?
Yeah.
I'm an RTC guy. I'm not a gay moto guy.
He shoveled coal to make a poor man's dollar.